Kristen Plays Roblox merch available now in the catalog. All of the links will be listed in the description. Don't forget to use star code Kristen when buying Robux.
I'm so excited. I know that it's winter and Adopt Me and everybody's so excited for all of these new winter pets, because I mean, like, same, but I've actually been able to save some of my Robux, and I was actually able to get a couple of the goldfish, and kind of fingers crossed, you know, your fingers and toesies, that we are going to get a gold penguin. Nobody talks about them anymore, but I thought it would be fun to come over. And I mean, honestly, even the regular penguins are cute. They are so underappreciated, if you ask me. But, cute! Oh my gosh, you have the robo-dog!
Yeah, I have a robo-dog. It's one of the newest Robux pets. What pet do you have?
Oh, well, okay, that's... All right, well, you're kind of making me nervous, but okay, if we go over, I actually came here because I was able to save some of my Robux, and I'm kind of hoping that I get a gold penguin.
Ew, a gold penguin? Those are so out of season.
Oh, well, that's weird. Well, then why are you here hanging out with the penguins if you don't like them?
Duh, I'm here to get ice cream because ice cream never goes out of season.
Well, I mean, that you kind of... Oh my gosh, he's so cute! Okay, well, you do have a point. You're kind of rude. Like, I've never actually hung out with anybody as rude as you before, but I'm just gonna go over, okay? And I've got some penguins to find.
You're not ruining my day any by leaving.
Oh, okay, well, all right, well... Okay, well, I'm gonna yeet this over. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Honestly, even if it's a regular penguin, I will love it because I have seen the Sopo Squad. They actually have a mega. Ooh, we got a regular one. Yeah, so Cammy actually has a mega penguin and I think it is so adorable. Honestly, okay. Ooh, we got another regular one. Okay, honestly, not mad about it. We have 5 penguins that we're gonna be able to get. And to be honest, even if we got 4 of the regular, literally, you guys, legit, we're gonna be able to at least make that a neon. Oh my gosh, I totally thought it was gonna be that one. Oh, hey, did you wanna throw a goldfish? I would give you one if you wanted to try.
I wouldn't waste my time.
Oh, okay, well, you just kind of came over to watch me. I thought maybe you was feeling a little bit left out.
No, just over here watching you waste your money.
Okay, that's not making me feel uncomfortable or anything. I personally don't think I'm wasting my money. I think they are so adorable. Cross your fingers and your toesies. Oh my gosh, what did we get? Did we throw it? Oh, we didn't even throw it yet. She's making me so nervous, you guys. I can't even function. Well, that is fine. I mean, what do we have here? Okay, we did get 5 of the regular penguins. They're ultra rare, and to be quite frank, they do not get any of the love they deserve. But I'm kind of feeling a little bit nervous. That girl over there, I actually really like her dog, but maybe she's just having a bad day. Like, kind of worked up an appetite, and I'm kind of hungry. Did you want to go get some pizza, maybe, and maybe hang out for a bit?
Ew, you with that penguin, I could never.
Did she really just say that? Oh my gosh. Okay, well, okay, then I'm gonna go get some pizza. So glad that she's not here anymore. I mean, I didn't not like her. She was just making me so nervous. I was having so much fun, and I felt like she was trying to ruin my fun. Like, I don't understand why she would try to do that, but I guess it's time we could make some pizza. I mean, pizza always makes me feel better, especially when you get to come here and you make your own pizza. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and relax a little bit with my penguin that I actually think is pretty cute. Oh no, oh no, I think that's her. That was enough of her earlier. She told me she didn't want pizza. Hey, I asked you if you wanted to come over and get some pizza with me, but you said you wasn't hungry.
Pretty sure that I said I could never. And when I said that, I meant be friends with somebody like you.
Wait, what do you mean somebody? Wait, what do you mean somebody like me?
I mean, your pet is a penguin.
Yeah.
Well, the robo dogs are new, and the penguins are, like I said, last season.
Oh. Okay, well, if that's how you feel, I'll just go.
Shh,
Jeez Louise, I didn't think people actually talk to other people like that. Holy cow. Hey, Nixie. It's been a minute, but I've been waiting to make these pets that are winter. Yes, they're new, but I kind of just really wanted to get that penguin, but I guess since we're here, we might as well make those neons. Well, she'll never find me down here. Holy cow, I feel like every single place that I go, legit, she follows me. I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna get making some of these owls that I've kind of been holding on to. And the last one, I'm so excited to make a neon. Oh my goodness, this is the first time that I've been able to make one of these winter pets. There we go. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. I don't know which of the winter pets are my favorite, but you're so cute. It is so hard. Am I the only one that feels like it's like impossible choosing a favorite pet in Adopt Me? Honestly, I could like snuggle all of them. He's so adorable. You guys should definitely help me name him from the comments because I feel like I'm so bad at naming pets. You are so adorable. Oh, wait, what? Oh my gosh, you scared me.
Hey, how did you get that snow owl? Did you steal it or something?
What do you mean, did I steal it? What? Why would I steal it?
Well, how come you didn't tell me you had that earlier?
That's weird. Why would I tell you that I had a snow owl? I was just going to get some pizza.
Well, I mean, it's really pretty. Did you want to go hang out? Maybe get ice cream? I see you didn't get any ice cream when you went over there earlier.
No, I didn't get any ice cream when I went over there earlier because I was there to get a penguin. Remember when you were so rude to me and you wanted nothing to do with me?
Oh, yeah, about that. I mean, I can totally forget about it now that you have a snow owl. If you want to go hang out, maybe get some ice cream.
Yeah, I think I'm going to pass. I mean, you didn't want to be friends with me when I had a penguin, which, let's be honest, they are adorable as well. And now just because I made a neon snow owl, you want to be friends with me? I think I'm actually going to pass.
Oh, okay. You're lost.
Well, I mean, okay then, I'm just gonna go home. Okay, well, honestly, that was probably the weirdest, craziest day ever. I think it's time I go home and take a bubble bath and hang out with my new neon snow owl.